As she onward sped, I shook my head, and I gazed with a feeling rare. And I said, says I, to a passerby, who's the maid with the nut-brown hair? He smiled.